Tim Hortons has set regulations on how long a transaction should be, and though we already exceed those numbers, obviously we want to try and get better customer service. We did some numbers, and it turned out that with cash and debit and Visa transactions, it was obviously slower than some of our students who had our flex dollar. So with that in mind, we decided if we can get more people on that flex dollar, that we can get more people through and have better customer service for all. So.